when we get into acting. Yeah.
So, I love that story. I'm not going to be able to look at you without seeing tutus then. But, you know, I got into this business in a really weird way because I'm so incredibly shy that my mother put me into an acting class. Because I could not even speak to people. I was just a girl with her hair down and head down. But I started this little class and got hooked. And I thought, oh my gosh, I was trying to come out of my shell and play characters and pretend. And it just was the funnest thing I'd ever done. I still can't quite believe I was in Ghostbusters and that I'm an actress. How did that happen?
Definitely, I know we have to wrap it up now because there's photo ops to